Copper thieves hit up the Carroll movie set on Garfield Place. Police say two men stole $2,000 worth of copper from the set, then rode off on bicycles down an alley. The movie starring Kate Blanchett is based on a short story set in the 1950s New York City. If you have information about this theft, you can also call Crime Stoppers.